Costco is facing a lawsuit over its popular rotisserie chickens. A group of shareholders filed the lawsuit against the company over its treatment in raising chickens. The suit alleges Costco subjects chickens to cruel deaths in violation of state laws. The suit also says the chickens are bred too quickly and they are unable to stand on their own, and that they die from hunger, thirst, injury, and illness.